All right, what the heck's this guy's deal? Yo,
yo.
Zack Slow, are you ready, bro, or what?
Damn, bro. Yo, is this the legendary Cormont store?
This is the legendary Cormont store, man.
Wow, bro.
If you're lucky, you'll see the dog, our mayor,
wait,
who happens to be a dog walking around.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Yo, so today we are going to introduce Zack to the lake life. You know, he's a Philly boy. I'm not even sure if he knows what a lake is. So we're gonna take him out on the boat. And if you guys remember our video from last year when we took all the Sea Boys barefooting.
I can't do it!
We're gonna do that again today because it was hilarious. So yeah, we're gonna get Zack out on the boom, take him barefooting. We're gonna take him wake surfing, get him out on the jet ski, rip him around on a tube a little bit. Pretty much just everything lake oriented. We're gonna do it today, so.
Should be funny. Should be very funny. I don't think Zack knows what he's in for.
How do you think Zack's gonna do today, Ryan?
I'm gonna do all right.
They collabed with Philly style and Cormorant Boy style right here. That's.
Yeah, so you're repping our new hat, but like you still got to throw the goggles on sideways.
You always got to throw the goggles on sideways.
I love it.
How else can you tell I'm from Philly, bro?
Like, exactly. All right, all aboard.
I didn't know she was rusted out like that.
Hey, don't be making fun of our van. Just get in it.
I'm just stating statements.
Just
bro.
Get in the... Oh!
Come on, bro. Get your life
it
together.
It happens every time. You're just laughing because you know what's going to happen.
I know. It's going to be so funny. It's hard not to like... laugh watching someone absolutely wreck themselves though, you know?
Yeah, but at the same time, you kind of feel for him. I feel for him at least, like.
It's pretty funny though.
Oh yeah, I'm not gonna lie, it is really funny.
Zack tried to teach me how to scrape. We saw how that ended up.
I did not teach it, bro. I was just giving you the basics and you didn't go through the proper procedure. He just hopped on the Z and started riding. I gave him a few tips and then he just fucking looped it, bro.
I did loop it, yep.
All right, Zack, I'm gonna give you the rundown on how this is done. So basically, we're gonna drive the boat really, really fast.
Hold on.
Okay, we're gonna be driving.
Try to sell your merch, bro.
Yeah, thanks. Yeah. CBoysTV.com. Anyways, we're gonna drive the boat really fast in a straight line. You're gonna hold on to that thing, alright? And then basically you just
I'll just do the moonwalk on water.
Yeah. Just hold on tight. That's all I have to say, honestly. Cause we've seen some people really go down hard.
Oh really? Is it gonna hurt if I fall?
Yeah, honestly. Really bad.
Oh really? I didn't know there's a risk factor here.
Look at this. They got the Sea Boys tag and everything.
Yeah, it's pretty quality, eh? I'm just glad you kept this tag on because as soon as the filming's over, I'm taking that hat.
Yeah, I'll return it. Use code Zack Goes and you get this exact hat that I wore.
Yeah, you could. We'll do it.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
All excited or some shit.
Yeah,
sign it.
Yeah,
that'd be sick.
Do that.
That'd be sick.
All right guys. Right now. Go to our website. It's probably actually already sold, man.
It's gone.
Use code Zack Goes buy one of these hats and you'll get this hat and it'll probably be fucked up. Maybe some like two shark stains
here,
on it.
Here's what we'll do. We'll do five.
Five.
We're going to do five. Zach's going to sign the bottom, you know, so you don't ruin it for him. Yeah. So they can still look cool.
No, but I wouldn't like one up. Like I want someone to get a brand new Sea Boys hat that's just fucked up and signed by Zack Goes.
Okay, we'll do five.
Five?
Yeah, five right now. Go check it out.
Yeah, use the code Zack Goes. Yo, Bean.
Yo.
What's up with the gloves, buddy? You look like Justin out here.
Oh, shit.
Takes them off.
Where's your back?
Watch me.
Y'all can't handle this. Y'all don't know what's about to happen, baby. Team 10, Los Angeles.
Yo, wait a second. Is that Jake Paul? What are you playing, is that?
Out here with that shit, bro.
You like Jake Paul?
Dude, like, there goes my speaker.
That was your filmer, bro.
You're fired.
Somebody's taking him. Except for the filmer.
Is everyone just gonna act like that didn't just happen? Just threw the speaker? Whatever, we're going barefooted. Young boy still pushing big whips. Get money, lay low and chill. So trill, so ill. What I feel, oh, this on like the fingertips on his hand. Holy. He does that and he just looks over. Alright.
Alright, so I just jump in now?
Yeah, just hold on, but you probably should put a life jacket on.
Why?
In case you get knocked out.
Like seriously?
Yeah, like
if you although it'd be hard, absolutely,
you can hit the boat.
It'd be a great thumbnail and title, but
and especially this is gonna be like a kind of an impact vest. Like
but it's wet, bro.
It'll be a bad belly pump.
It's
that's funny, I'm sorry.
Since Zack has gotten here, he's been bouncing off the walls with just he's just been ecstatic the whole time and now he's just like just the slowest movement I've ever seen you.
What do I do?
Start dragging. Start dragging like that and then just like spin around on your butt.
Did it hurt?
Not really, but it was definitely like pill. Let me tie my shorts up because like I was mainly worried about them coming off. I know what the problem was, bro. That was wrong. Oh, is it?
You good?
Yeah, that was gnarly as
fuck. How'd that one feel? You did a cartwheel, bro.
What am I doing wrong?
Yo.
I got that one on our Insta story. If you're not following us on Instagram, go check it out right now. We post everything before it's live on this channel here.
Shout out to that, Jones.
And then if you click under the following tab, we only follow the 7 Sea Boys. So follow all of our personal accounts from there. Check it out if you want. You say?
I said I really thought that was gonna be like not that difficult.
But it's
I'm not a lake boy.
You're not a sea boy.
Hey, you're not a lake boy yet. We still got 4 more days.
Alright, you're not a wheelie boy yet, but we got 4 more days.
Man. Literally no one out here today. Probably because it's Tuesday and most people have to go to work.
We're at work.
Tuesday ever.
Hey, I showed up to work today.
Yeah, no, we all showed up to work. We just have a little bit more of a different job.
Get this over with.
Ready?
Done it. This is the way I live. Young boy still pushing big whips. Get money, lay low and chill. So trill, so ill, so real. I'ma do what I feel.
See me like pepper spray. It's the way I live. Real gutter, man. Open doing gutter things. All the girls love me, man.
Yeah!
Dude, I love the no-handers.
I've never seen that.
You are a true bike life.
Most filmers wouldn't do this, so I really love it. So Ryan's gonna run Zack through how to drive a jet ski, and basically Bean and I are gonna hop in the SS and create some waves for him to boot off of, and should be pretty cool, I think.
Well, are you nervous?
No, he'll do okay. Ryan's literally the king of drifting and the king of jet skis, so he'll show him how it's done. love how Zack was still dropping the hand.
That was a great, like, 2 hours.
It was. That's only 2 hours?
Probably. Yeah, dude.
It felt like a fucking 6 hours. It felt like a whole day.
It's time. Banging's on the quad. He didn't hop on last night. Yo, let's see a wheelie banging.
What's that?
Let's see a wheelie. Oh, maybe you are better than him.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. He had the hand drag.
Yeah, he did.
He was out here trying them, and I gave him some tips, and now he's got it.
Do a good wheelie banging. Come on. Do I need to go up on the road?
Yeah, I suppose.
All right, banging literally hasn't rode anything that was, like, capable of wheeling in so long, so this will be interesting.
Man, I don't like this formula.
Hopefully a Prius doesn't come up the road here. Hit me. Banging, doing his signature, just hanging one leg off, just dragging his loafer. Banging lost a lot of weight, so now it's like harder for him to get it up.
Yeah. I mean, I'd go out there on this thing, but I wouldn't want to embarrass him.
Yeah. That was pretty cool.
That was pretty cool. I'm actually kind of impressed.
I need to get my four-wheeler back together.
So then I can break it and
break it. You do need to get your four-wheeler back together.
I'm a little hesitant on ruining other people's stuff because that costs money.
Yeah. It does cost money. But when you break your own stuff, it doesn't cost a cent.
No, it's free. I just take it right out of the channel's account, actually. No one's noticed yet, so.
Ryan's like, what have I been doing?
I've been buying parts myself this whole time.
Oh, wait. It looks like Zach's coming out now. We even got Micah gonna hop on a bike? Wow. Okay, it's a smaller bike, that's good.
Yeah, dude. He's so good.
I know.
It's insane.
Well, here he comes. I love the sound of the two-stroke. Oh, he's bending it. Damn, that's sick. It's so cool watching someone do it on a two-stroke. Like, just all, none of us ride two-strokes. It's way harder. Two no-handers, one wheelie.
Yep, that's so fun.
Hey, go do a couple wheelies for us. Watch out, we got some real bikers coming through. Okay, so we're basically just gonna throw this up on the road over there and then drive it over to Ryan's shop because it's all gravel right here, so we can't slide it around, obviously. It's always so interesting, like, when you have a new person, because, like, honestly, not a lot of people have experienced a shifter cart, let alone a shifter cart like this. This thing absolutely rips, and it's just so violent that it's quite the experience. Am I right, Bangin?
Yeah, I don't think anyone can really... Yeah, I don't got words, dude. This video doesn't do justice.
C-boy experience. Manual labor, my guy.
That's what we're all about, man. Just manual labor. Except for me, of course. I just hold the camera. Keep pushing. Oh, it almost had it.
He's got it.
Yeah. There we go. It's time for a little pop can. Gosh, I'm so happy we have brakes now. Seriously.
Hey, Bangin, should I just hop in the bed?
Might as well get in the bed.
All right, cool. With all this garbage?
Are we right up in
there? Guys, was I going fast? I felt like I was going really, really
fast. You're going really fast. Whoa.
Yo, it is 10 times gnarlier in person.
You
cannot tell. Holy shit.
My turn.
Good luck.
Just don't hit any of these garage doors because we're not buying the next one.
Yeah. How much was it?
$1,500. But that was for half of it. We only had to replace the bottom two panels.
Okay.
Kind of hurts to sit. That's hot.
Yeah, don't touch any of this.
Don't touch any. Normally, where an armrest would be on a car, there's a fucking engine. So don't touch that.
Oh, you guys came along too. Yo, what's did you guys up? Just hop in the van?
Yeah.
I'm glad you did.
Yeah, I was just rolling. I was like, yo, hop in, boys. And they just hopped in, no questions asked.
I'm worried about our generation.
Yeah, no kidding. I feel like your parents wouldn't be very happy if they found out you just hopped in a van like that.
Zach's actually going to go.
Yeah. Zach's actually going
to
go.
Yeah, Zach's going to really feel what it feels like to
go. Not going
to
be Zach slow anymore. I'm backing up. I don't know. I've seen him ride a bike, but can he drive like vehicles?
Like,
oh my god!
Dude, it's hands down the best toy wheel.
You broke our shifter cart!
Did I blow it up?
I don't know. We can't blow it up. We tried, so. Oh, if you did, it'd be surprising. Dude, you melted the sticker!
Bubbly, holy sh.
Oh, he's at like 8.
Dude, once I got in the band, I just, you know, kept it there.
Yeah, no, exactly.
Hey, yeah, we can tell.
Sorry about that.
How was it?
Dude,
no, don't be sorry, dude. That's what we wanted.
Honestly,
to do.
Just I wish I had like earplugs before I went on that. Cause you get in the band, and it's like, ow, this hurts my ears. But the power's just so fun that like it just kind of triggers the other wire in your brain. It's like, no, just send it. I did.
You really did, and I appreciate that, man. Do you want to just get in and do something, Jake?
I might as well.
I feel like I never see you ride this anymore.
Yeah.
Bangin doesn't even need like anyone. He's a professional.
Absolutely ripping on their weed whacker right now.
We're not even gonna be able to drive it back to the shop. We're just gonna have to literally put it in the back of the Ranger and not drive it again for another 2 months.
But all right, let's go back. Let's do something else. Zach's had to get the full experience. How many more days are you here for?
I leave after the X Games, so I got a few more days.
So we got a lot to do.
We do.
Yo, Zach's gotta go edit a video, upload it. Let's hit it. Let's toss it in the back.
Yo, everyone's like, why are you guys editing a video?
No, man, we got fun things to do. We're not trying to edit. We'll get around to it when we get bored.
Yeah.
You're trying to blow up on YouTube, upload regularly.
Yep.
Zach will tell you that, too.
That's true.
I need to open this.
It's quality over quantity, though.
Yeah, absolutely. Shout out to the people that understand that.
Yeah, for real.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, freaking
A. Jeez.
I'm going in, Jake.
Let's just tilt inside.
Jake, Ryan's going in.
I'm literally doing this just with my
just hanging
off.
Out like this. Dude. Yeah, looks good to me.
Yeah, that's good.
Wait, hold on.
You guys seen a shifter cart around here?
No,
I haven't. No.
Yeah, I think I might have heard them, but.
I didn't know Ken and Justin were here.
Well, let's get this back to the shop.
I think that's a video for today.
Absolutely. You guys did a lot.
Oh, we did.
Showed up late to the party, but
same.
Threw but down dude, with you guys.
We're having a blast. Like, it's so fun just filming all week, different stuff every day. Like, all week. So hopefully we got some banger videos for you guys.
We appreciate you guys a lot. Check out our Snapchat, Instagram. CJ will nail the rest.
Definitely. Stop and get some of those bucket hats.
Oh, yeah. Oh, hats. The banging hats. I'm always usually wearing one, but I'm just a little right now, so.
Yeah. And you can get all that at www.cboystv.com. Thanks for watching, guys. Drop a like. Hit the subscribe button if you haven't already, and we'll see you next time. I'm